Wir gucken uns das Video mal hier an. Hier wird die älteste Bibel gefunden, und zwar in wo? In Jerusalem. Und da steht geschrieben, dass Jesus nicht Sohn Gottes ist, sondern Diener Gottes ist. Wir gucken uns mal das Video an.
Christianity is what it leaves out. There is no mention of the virgin birth, no mention of the resurrection, and above all, no mention of Jesus as God.
Und keine Beweise dafür, dass Jesus Gott
ist.
Kreuzigung ist nicht drin, es steht nicht geschrieben. Und dass er Gott ist, steht auch nicht geschrieben. In diesen Bibel steht das nicht geschrieben. Und das älteste Manuskript laut Dokumentation.
Jesus is referred to not as God's son, but his servant.
Er ist der Diener Gottes, nicht Sohn Gottes, sondern Diener Gottes. Die älteste Bibel gefunden, und zwar in wo? In Jerusalem. Und da steht geschrieben, dass Jesus nicht Sohn Gottes ist, sondern Diener Gottes ist. Wir gucken uns mal das Video mal an.
In the Greek quarter of the old city of Jerusalem, there is another ancient book that was not included in the Bible. It's one of the most contested of early Christian documents, possibly even older than the Gospels themselves. I believe it is the key to understanding Jesus' original message. The Library of the Greek Patriarch has the only complete copy of an ancient handbook specially written for converts to Christianity that was compiled when Jesus' family was still alive. The Didache gives a direct insight into what the very earliest Christians thought and did. It has never before been filmed.
Can I hold it?
Yes.
Wow. This is like being close to the early church.
Of course.
Wow. And I'm not using gloves, is that okay?
It's okay. It's okay. I'm not using a sword.
Yes. Wow.
The book begins here. Although Dio isi, mia tu zois ke mia tu thanatu, there are two ways, one of the life and one of the death.
The Didache, or teaching, contains a code of Christian ethics based on the original teachings of Jesus and some instructions as to the proper forms of worship.
Bam. Bop. Bada bop boom. Pow.
Oh!